Two batted in. That got away. It's not a foul ball. And here's Hunter Pence to score the go-ahead run. It was neither a walk nor a hit, but rather a wild pitch that puts the Giants ahead.